I've got the tech cannon.
Nomad, the flight deck's overrun. We need to get off this ship. Hurry!
We're bailing out, Nomad. I'm gonna grab a VTOL and get us airborne. We'll wait for you.
Okay.
Holy fuck!
Wrong way.
Get out of here, Lieutenant!
I'm going. Out of the way. Stairwell? That's blocked.
This is fucked up!
Suck my goss cannon.
Nomad, get up here! These puckers are swarming us!
Clear the bridge! Let's go! Let's go!
Admiral, there's a VTOL waiting on the flight deck. We have to go now!
I am not leaving this ship!
Sir, we're under orders!
I give the goddamn orders!
Get the door open! Get the fuck
out of here! Nomad!
Bam, you got stabbed. Oh well.
Nomad! Still alive?
Barely. The Admiral didn't make it. Where are you?
I'm with Helena in a VTOL! The carrier's overrun!
Everyone's either dead or jumped ship. Hold on, we're coming in to pick you up.
Sir, you see the Admiral?
Oh, shit! No way I'm flying anywhere near that thing! You're gonna have to kill it, Nomad!
How did I know you were gonna say that?
Kill this thing.
Hold on, gotta
hang on, Nomad. I'll try to weaken it.
Oh, then I've been wasting my ammo.
Stay close to that thing. It seems to be working.
Did my game just freeze? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, that sucks. Crisis stopped working. Really? Oh, crud, it was just so lovely it had to crash right there. I was almost done. Almost done. If it crashes in the same place, then something's wrong with the download. But usually it's just that one time type of thing, staying in the wrong spot or whatever. Or it should.
Hang on, Nomad! I'll try to weaken it! Stay close to that thing. It seems to be working.
Ah, crud. It's froze me. Again? Why is it always at that frame? Oh my god. Okay. Try this again. And stay off the right side, since it seems to be when it opens its mouth on the right side, when I'm standing on the right side looking at it, it decides, oh, this isn't a good place to stand. We're gonna die. The game's just gonna die on you, you know? I don't know why.
I'll try to weaken it. Stay close to that thing. It seems to be working.
Aw, crap. He did it again.
Nomad,
Suck it. Okay, really?
us closer. Nomad.
Oh my god, again? Really? Okay. So I decided just to go to bed and come back next morning for this. And let's just hope he doesn't use the big giant laser again. That destroys my computer. Let's add a laser into the game that actually destroys someone's computer. It just crashes on their game. Their computer. You know? Sounds good. Going on? Now it's popping back up again. I don't even want to look at it.
Leave me! Get out of here now!
Never gonna happen, mate!
We're not going without you.
Go! I can take this thing down!
Not without my help.
Are you crazy? Just go!
Yes, spin barrel spin. It's a big giant mech.
Oh shit! They brought out the big guns! Nomad, take out those cannons!
I'll try to.
There must be a shield. Psycho, get us closer. Nomad, I'll transmit a signal through your suit.
We're taking fire! I can't get near that thing!
There we go. One turret.
Nomad,
down.
Knock out those turrets so we can get within range.
I'm on it!
There we go. Second turret down. Or some ammo. There it is. A moment. Takes a while to reload. Oh god. Don't do the big laser.
Deal with those turrets, Nomad! It's gonna sink the fucking ship!
I'm dealing with it. Chill. Understand that. Can you just give me a moment? It's a big giant minigun that doesn't have that much accuracy. There we go.
Okay, Psycho, bring her in as close as you can get.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
Ditto. All right, keep us steady. Nomad, stand by.
Now.
Hold on. I think it's working.
My game just... What the f... You gotta be kidding me! Worst save game ever.
Oh,
There must be a shield. Psycho, get us closer. Nomad, I'll transmit a signal through your suit.
We're taking fire! Don't get near that thing!
Nomad, knock out those turrets so we can get within range.
I'm on it!
Where's the ammo? There it is. Crap. There we go. Reload.
Deal with those turrets, Nomad! It's gonna sink the fucking ship!
There.
Okay, Psycho, bring her in as close as you can get.
I sure hope you know what you're doing.
Ditto! Alright, keep it steady. Nomad, stand by. Hold on, I think it's working.
Shit, they're all over us!
Trying to insta-kill me.
Nomad, keep them off our tail!
Bro, what the f- Okay, really, this needs a better save. Five right before something happens this time. Everyone's dead over here.
Leave me! Get out of here now!
Never gonna happen, mate!
We're not going without you.
Oh, Golf's right.
Go! I can take this thing down!
Not without my help.
Are you crazy? Just go!
Out, establish your shield, and then I'll shoot. Still not gone.
Oh, shit! They brought out the big guns! Nomad, take out those cannons!
There must be a shield. Psycho, get us closer. Nomad,
crap.
I'll transmit a signal through your suit.
Taking fire! I don't get near that thing!
Nomad, knock out those turrets so we can get within range.
So, next time, do not shoot immediately.
Okay, Psycho, bring her in as close as you can get.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
Ditto! Alright, keep us steady. Nomad, stand by. Hold on, I think it's working.
Come on, get
Shit,
off
they're all
of
over
me.
Us. Nomad, keep them off our tail.
There's another one somewhere.
I've got it. The shield's down.
Who's the tac cannon? Wax that thing!
Okay.
I thought you'd never ask.
Run away from that. I'm trying to find a place to use it. But
use the tac gun to lock on!
I'm trying. Boom.
Beautiful. That's one down.
Get
okay,
off.
I'm working on the second one.
There's more of them. Cover us, Nomad.
Got five, just in case. Crap. Come on, spin up already.
Second
Give me
go
a
on,
moment.
Mate. Take down that cannon. Knock on with the tank gun.
There we go. Boom.
You got it. Nice shooting.
Something.
It's gonna hit the deck, Nomad! Come on!
Where? Oh my god! They're chasing me. And then the game freezes. Oh my god, come on. Come on, really? I mean, we weren't even fighting, is the problem.
It's gonna hit the deck,
not every
Nomad.
Graphics
Come
trying
on.
To load in right now. Is it a bug in the game? Is it trying to do too much at once. I mean, it didn't do any of this before, when we're running around in an open world. An open level. An open world.
Ah! Oh no! Ah!
Strength.
Oh no, Matt! Hold on to me!
Ah! Oh no!
Pull me in!
How about you close the door right now? Don't you think the whole ship would have been getting pulled in? And there it goes.
There's a naval fleet en route from Japan. They'll be here within the hour.
I'm setting course to intercept.
No. We know how to beat them now. We need to keep fighting.
I'm picking up a transmission.
What is it?
You ain't gonna believe this, mate. It's Prophet!
He's alive?
And kicking by the sound of it. Looks like he's inside the sphere.
Lock onto his position. We're going back.
Went back. And see, that's why it makes no sense. It doesn't even connect to the second one, really. Just leaves it off there. Ah, man. Anyways. Great game, great graphics. Buggy as hell at the end. I mean, I don't even understand how it got that buggy. Works fine on my older computer. Oh, whatever. Things happen when you download stuff. Whew. Now time to play the add-on! Or the expansion pack, or whatever it was. Never played that one. Brum, 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 brum. I guess the reason they didn't want... I guess they liked the name Prophet, I don't know. For their Crisis 2. I don't know. Really don't know. Okay, come on, finish up. Just changes all of a sudden. blah 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 blah. Oh man. Expansion pack about? I think it was about Psycho. He plays him. But I don't know what. Like, is it just about those missions that we didn't see him for? Or what else are you gonna do? Because he didn't seem to have, like, a huge role. Oh, well. Fine, we'll find out. If it actually is true. What's it doing? Oh, it's looking at the island now. Okay. There's a small island. Credits. The music doesn't feel as epic as most games do nowadays. The ending music. In the mountains. They're mining in the mountains. They didn't look like they had a team for mining. You think we'd have seen civilians and stuff. What, did he just have soldiers that knew how to mine? I mean, it didn't even look like they were even trying. Well, then again, we did get there when it was all done, but going through those caves, it looked like it was half-assed done near the end, so I don't even know. Not a proper mine. From the Crytek team. Maybe they downgraded so it didn't crash as often for the next games, but then it makes you kind of feel bad that they could have done something again. Amazing. But no. It was only at the end that it started crashing. I really wonder what it was. Maybe the animation was too eccentric for the big things. It had too many particles, I guess, to just build up one cannon. I don't know. EA credits. It says special thanks. I usually think that's the end, not to go into more credits. France.
UK.
US. Spain. Wait. You need a marketing team in every single place? I mean, I would understand that you'd need some people there to maybe change the label if the language is different and all that kind of stuff, but... Huh? You really need a marketing... PR, marketing... This is gonna take a while now. That's getting specific. It's not being as specific. It's just going, eh, this place. This place marketing. This place marketing. Jeez. South Africa marketing. Everything, everyone else gets like one little thing. This is a whole continent. We're not gonna mess with it. Screw it. We'll just put South America. Jeez. Okay. Translator's okay, that makes sense. I still don't understand why the special thanks was in the middle of it. Last people right there that don't even have their names in order were tacked on at the end because someone forgot. Or they were new hires or something right near the end. Oh my god. Longest credits ever. Has to go through every single QA team. Division, nothing, there's nothing there. There's nothing there. Oh, why do you make it look the same? Okay, what? You do know that some people wouldn't even make any sense of this and really don't care, they would have skipped it by now. Because I did a let's play of it, I should at least let it go. Plus, if you put in something extra, but I know this game doesn't have anything extra. Oh my god, long as. Long as. QC. Customer quality control. Ah, here's the legal stuff. Thank you. Wait. You put the voices at the end? And you're putting... Wait, what? You don't need to list where they're from. No one does that. Oh. I don't get it. They're listing where they're from because... No? Never mind. I don't know. Why do you have to list where they're from? Almost done. Oh my god, it's still not over and I have to go somewhere. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Wait, did it just repeat itself? Crisis team? Is it really repeating itself? Whatever. If it's not, then screw it. You have too long of a credits. Who long didn't read?